With any new habit that you've started, it's very important for you to push yourself to do that habit even on the days when things are not the best. For example, if you're a runner and you told yourself that you'd run Monday through Thursday, and on one of those days it starts to rain, you still want to push yourself to go out and run in that rain because you're showing yourself that that habit actually matters to you and you're not going to let an outside factor affect your running. If you don't give the habits you start importance, you're not going to stick with them for over a long enough period of time. Because your mind needs that approval of importance. So with any new habit you start, push yourself to do them, even on days when things are not the best.